Hello everyone, Sup 43 here, welcome to Fenris with Tara tonight. Can you guys, for the love of God,
for God's sake, those freaking confetti guns.
I'm leaving.
Where'd you even get those?
You can buy them.
Buy them
in the store.
Here, I'll show you, Tyler, come here. You ready?
Do you have a jetpack?
Yep.
Yeah.
Do you though?
Go to the toy store. Woo!
That lagged though.
Uh-huh. Come to the toy store. Ooh, look at all the plushies and stuff.
I don't see it in here.
Is it here, babe? Or is it in that electronic store?
I think it might have been. No, I think it was inside Rob's Imports.
Rob's Imports, that's the one. Do I want a pet dog, a pet cat, or a pet melon?
You want a pet dog.
You want a pet melon?
I have both a pet melon and a pet dog.
They're expensive, though. I can't afford it right now.
I have three pet melons.
I have $30,000. Okay, Rob's...
I have one pet melon and one pet dog.
I don't remember where we bought this stupid thing at.
Oh, it's the fireworks store.
The fireworks store?
Yeah.
I'm going to go in the casino.
I got to remember where the fireworks store was. Go to the actual boardwalk. It's over here, right next to the typing derby game.
Oh, that's right.
The celebration store.
Yeah, that's where we got it.
Yeah, right here.
Yeah.
These jackpots are insane.
Right here, guys. Equipable confetti gun, $1,500. There you go, Tyler.
Oh, sweet.
All right, guys. Well, welcome to some Tower Unite. This is the open boardwalk area where you can play all sorts of games like Typing Derby. You guys can play the Shooting Gallery, which is all coming soon. Laser tag, bowling. You guys got a carousel. You got a roller coaster that's coming soon. But we are here to gamble our money away. Are you guys ready to go to the casino?
Yes.
All right.
I'm playing Wheel of Money.
Are you? All right, to the casino, guys.
How do I change from my bubble gun to my...
Hold Q. And then you can...
I guess I didn't enter.
Oh, the casino. Video... Yeah, the frame rates in this game are terrible sometimes.
Yeah.
Video blackjack. Double or nothing. Grand quest. Or spin to win. I want to do some spin to win. I guess that one's not working. Let's do this one. That one's not working. Let's do this one.
They're not working again.
That one's working. Oh, now I'm spinning. I'm sorry.
Let's see what she wins. How much is it to spin?
$500.
$500?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I don't want another potato.
All right, I want to try it. Oh, never mind.
Oh, someone stole it from me. It's this little guy right here.
Oh God! Ew! Look at him.
He's so small.
He won a hula doll.
Go, babe, go.
I'm trying. Oh my gosh!
You gotta jam E.
I am jamming E. I just want to spin to win. I want a bubble gun. I want right there. Oh!
Oh, he got the bubble gun.
Oh!
Get all up in there. Jam that. There you go.
Yeah, but he won the bubble gun, though.
Which means you're going to get absolutely nothing.
Oh.
I don't
want to. Congratulations, you got a cactus.
I don't want it. I spent $500 on a stupid cactus. I want a bubble gun. Come on, give me a bubble. Oh, the bubble gun. It's way down there.
No!
Oh, you got a flamingo. I have one.
I thought he was about to get the grand piano.
Same. Stop spinning!
But I want a bubble gun!
Let's see what he gets. I hope he gets a potato.
Yep, he is.
Wow. I want...
Potato!
Oh my god, stop!
I guess you get what you are.
I just want a bubble gun.
You are what you eat.
I spent like
absolutely
nothing.
Wow. I'm gonna blow
Stop!
All All right, this is my last time.
I spent $10,000 playing this stupid game the other day.
Oh no, he's gonna get the bubble gun. Just kidding. No, absolutely get... nothing.
Okay, I lied. I want another one. So it's that's it. I'm out of here.
Rarfunkel.
Get out of here, Rarfunkel. This is our thing.
This little baby guy. How do you get that? How do you be that small?
You have to buy the potions from the toy store or wherever.
How much are those?
I have no idea.
Guys, I'm playing this quest game. What is it called? Grand Quest. Play.
You guys should come play me in some Texas Hold'em.
But I'm playing this game. The dragon's already down to 50 health.
No, family Texas Hold'em.
But this dragon's already down to 50 health.
Family Texas Hold'em.
Okay, family Texas Hold'em. I'm coming.
Family gambling.
Family gambling.
Where
right,
are you?
Right here. All right.
There
he is. Hey. Do you guys like my 3D glasses?
Shut up.
No.
Yes.
All right. Family gambling right here.
All right. Who's going to win?
I bet Brianna. She's kind of good.
Just saying.
She's not that good. I'm just saying.
Well, I almost accidentally folded.
Know when to fold them. Know when to run.
What?
I have absolutely nothing. I'm gonna raise.
This is basically how people play in this game. It's not like actual poker where you're like, oh, I wonder if I should like call it or raise or bet. And...
oh, everybody's got a pair of sevens. All right. I got a pair of sevens. I'm gonna totally raise. Nobody knows I have a pair of sevens, though.
Shut up!
Wow, why is the pot so much money already?
Because everybody keeps raising.
Why would you do that? Nobody has anything.
I do.
Nah.
Yeah. Oh, you guys are screwed.
All right, I'm folding. I'm not giving you any more of my money, Tixie.
Yeah, I'm gonna take it all.
I'm out. Come on, let's see what you guys got. And the reveal.
Oh.
Tixie with full a full house.
Woo, woo.
Wow.
All right, again. I want to win all your money.
That was stupid.
Tyler, get in your chair.
I'm trying.
Tyler. Uh-oh. Tyler.
I'm in, but it says
and
I'm not.
And it's too late.
Family.
It says I'm not in.
Family gambling.
I'm stuck in this chair.
That's what happened when we tried to do bowling.
I raised 29.
Brianna.
She made it all funny.
I don't want to be here.
Oh.
I guess I'll wait for you guys to finish. Somebody won the jackpot.
I hear that.
47.
I want to go win the jack. I want to go spin to win. I want a bubble gun. Can I spin to win some more? I have $27,000 left.
You stop that.
I'm going to go spin to win. I'm addicted to that game. I want a bubble gun.
Would you please...
There you go.
Check or call.
Sorry, I was focused on the bubble gun.
You're not gonna get
Ooh,
it.
Ooh, I got a pair of jacks.
Ooh.
This pot sucks, by the way.
That's okay, I'll help it.
Hey, Brianna.
What?
Have you updated your phone yet?
Yeah, it's updating right now. It's at 93%.
All right, come on. I want to go spin to win.
Oh, yeah.
That's it. I'm out. Oh, no. If you win again, babe, I'm playing spin to win.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, I had a... She had a 2, I had a 3. That's what went for me.
Spin the win! Spin the win!
I'm out of the chair.
I will gladly always take your guys' money. Ooh, we should play Double or Nothing. Family Double or Nothing, come over here.
But I want to spin.
I will spin!
Dang it.
Guys.
What?
Double or Nothing, come on. Family Double or Nothing, everybody over here.
Okay.
Come on.
Wait, I need to spin to win.
Tyler?
What?
Tyler?
What?
Get over here.
I want
to. Excuse me.
I'm done.
Family?
I got
double
10.
Double or Nothing.
Oh, I'm up to
get
20. Oh, I'm up to 40. Uh-oh, I'm up to 80. Uh-oh, look at me. Should I double or stop?
Do it.
No, I'm gonna
stop. Do it.
Now you keep going or?
Oh no.
Again.
Look how much money that is.
Again.
Oh. Tixie!
Sucks to be you.
That's the highest I've ever gotten.
I got up to, what was it, 1,200 and something, Tyler?
Yeah.
Wow.
Uh-oh.
Who's where?
That's me.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh, I lost it all. You're gonna lose it.
Ooh. Arr.
Here we go. What am I gonna be up to?
Oh my gosh.
640. Oh no!
You tried getting greedy and doubling it.
When Tyler and I, when we were playing and I got up to that 1200
what
or whatever it was, someone else had gotten up to like 4000.
Really?
Uh-huh.
I've seen someone get up to 10,000 before.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I keep losing. It's the spin to win wheel. I'm eyeballing.
Well, I mean, technically it was 12,000.
I'm eyeballing the spin to win wheel over there. I can see people on it right now.
Dang it. Uh-oh. Let's see it, Brianna.
You're pressuring.
Come on, Brianna, let's see it.
Come on.
I don't even know what I'm at right now. Oh god.
Uh-oh, 320.
You can do it.
Oh!
Yeah! 640, okay. Do it again.
Your mother is like so loose with other people's money, isn't she?
Right.
Again.
That's a lot of money.
She's not even watching hers.
Again.
Oh.
1280. Come on, 1280.
Come on, you can do it.
She did it!
I told you!
1280.
Again. No.
She's like, again.
Again. Do it. Let's see it.
I can't even get past 20 anymore.
Nope. Look at that.
Seriously,
look at all those
I can't.
Monies. Look at all those monies.
Wait, do you see all the pets behind us?
Oh, wow.
I am so stressed.
What's it gonna be, Brianna? Do it.
You're not gonna. No, you better cash that out.
Do it. Do it. I would do it.
Me and Tyler just lost it all.
Yeah, seriously.
She's gonna cash out. She's too chicken.
Oh.
Don't even pull that. Oh.
She's thinking
you're the
about
one
it.
With flowers growing out of your head.
Uh huh. What are you gonna do? Decision time.
How much are those stars, Tyler?
They're like 30 grand.
I have 26. I don't even have enough anymore. She lost it all.
Why didn't you cash out?
I'm going to spin to win.
I'm going to.
I think that's so funny.
I'm going to spin to win. I'm mashing the E button.
Right? I will get it.
Come on! Ah! What?
What?
Teehee.
I want a bubble gun.
Here I come.
Nope. Hula doll.
Hula doll.
Ooh, a laser projector.
Nope. Got the hula.
Oh my goodness.
Tyler? Just saying.
Tyler, give me your bubble gun.
This is how people break it.
A pile of actual gold and a potato. Yay! Bubblegun, come on, bubblegun, 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 bubblegun.
Nope. Cactus.
Stupid freaking hula doll. Yes.
You can't look me in the face and tell me this is not rigged.
Come on, bubblegun, bubblegun. I don't want a stupid
flamingos, eh? You like them flamingos?
Yes!
Hey!
Oh my god!
I'm about to go make a macro for my Eeky.
Oh no. Come on. Bubblegun. 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 Bubblegun.
Absolutely nothing.
Oh my. I just bought a bubblegun! Yes.
Oh my gosh!
Okay.
I give up.
Tyler's.
Hey. This guy has a KFC bucket on his head.
A stupid cactus? I don't want a cactus. I want a bubble gun, and I'm down to 24. I'm down to $24,000.
Absolutely nothing.
What's five cat sacks?
I don't know. I have that, but.
Oh, someone got it.
Oh no, I have five cat sacks in my inventory.
I just want a bubble gun, and somebody won one.
Oh, it's a little mystery sack that something goes inside of it.
All I want is a bubble gun.
Does that mean I can open it? Dang it.
Absolutely! Push it, Tixie, push it!
Yes!
Oh, you're not even over here. Tyler's really making a macro key.
Macro.
Oh, flamingo, eh?
Oh, no.
Oh, it glitched. Did you see that?
Yes. Did
Guys,
you seriously make a macro?
Game.
Did you?
I think I did. It pressed E too many times.
What happened?
It, like, glitched out.
There we go. Bubble gun.
How does one make a macro for E?
Bubble gun, here I come. Bubble gun, bubble. Oh no, the bubble gun went all the way around.
Absolutely nothing.
I want a bubble gun!
I want a spin!
Wow.
Hey, it worked.
You broke it, Tyler.
Oh. No, I didn't. It's gone.
Tyler, give me your bubble gun.
No.
I
just love how it just slows down right at.
Like, it's going at the speed of light, and then it's like, huh.
Come on, bubble gun. Bubble gun. Bubble gun. Bubble!
Nope.
Oh my goodness.
It's a nice cactus you got there.
Oh my god.
I just want a bubble gun, guys.
I just want a spin. Oh, I would cry if he landed on bubblegun again.
I think we should go do the typing derby.
No.
I think we should too.
I did that in school. I'm not doing that again.
I want
a
bubblegun.
I'm going to the typing derby.
You can have fun with that.
A random pet. I'll take a random pet too, but I got a potato. Is that a random pet?
No.
Oh, let me spin.
All right, you can have the next spin. Somebody just got here.
Guys, come to the typing derby.
All right, Brianna.
Danny and Brianna.
Spin it.
Danny and Brianna are still over here on the spin.
There's so many people at the typing derby.
Really?
Is there?
Yeah.
All right, moment of truth.
I swear, Brianna. This is my spin to win. I want give me a bubble gun.
I'm on the, I'm at the typing derby.
No!
No! Are you kidding me?
Did she just get the bubble gun?
No, I almost got it. It slid off the bubble gun and barely went to a stupid piggy bank.
That happened to me the other day.
I cannot believe I almost won my bubble gun.
I will happily spend all my money on this game.
Oh my gosh. All right, guys. Well, I just don't think the bubble gun is in my future.
No, it is.
No, I'm sad.
It is.
I'm just going to sit over here in the corner and cry.
You do that.
Dang. Oh, she's almost going to get a laser projector.
No.
All right, one more, and then I'll end it. Brianna! All right, come on. One more. No. Yes.
No!
All right, come on.
I want that bubble gun.
Come on, come on. All right, here we go. This is it, guys. Final spin of the day.
You're going to do it again. Where you and I both know.
Well, the bubble gun is on the opposite.
There is it. Ooh. You like them potatoes?
I don't want a potato. I want a bubble gun. All right, guys. I'm done with this stupid game. I'm out of here.
No, you're not. Come back. Come back.
Okay,
come
I'm
back.
Coming back. This game is so addicting. I just want a bubble gun.
Okay, question is, how much money do you have left?
20,900.
Okay, so you can still play a little while.
Yeah, not too long, though. I don't have a whole lot of money.
Uh-oh.
No!
I know he uses his jetpack as rage. He's like, no! No!
Come on. Stupid hula doll.
Let me spin.
No, I want bubble gun.
You can also go to your condo too. You can decorate
absolutely nothing.
You just won. Did what?
You? I just won the typing derby again.
Wow. All right,
good
that's
job,
it. I'm done
no,
with this.
Come back.
I'm back.
This is pretty much how he is in a real casino. This
no,
is rigged. No,
another,
come on,
another
this is
potato.
Rigged.
This is rigged.
Come on.
I like how you use your jetpack.
All right, that's it. Final one, and I'm walking out of this casino, and I'm done. Nope, no potato gun this time. Oh my gosh! That's it, I'm out of here. That's
no,
it, I'm done. I'm come so
here.
Done, I'm done with these potatoes. I hope you
come
guys
here.
Enjoyed some of our stupid Tower Unite of the stupid potatoes where I can't win a stupid
I just
bubble,
want
gun.
A bubble gun.
What did you say? Did you really? Come outside and shoot me with it. I will not believe you until you come outside. There's no way. You gotta... I swear to God, if you come out here with a bubble gun...
Don't worry about it.
Come outside right now. Come outside.
All right. She's coming.
There's no way you won a freaking bubble gun. You're not even coming outside. I knew you were scared. I knew you didn't get a bubble gun, you liar. Oh, wow, Tyler.
He was so mad he cut out.
Wow, Tyler. All right, guys. Well, I'm done. This stupid potato game. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.